Hey, now wow, waiting man no go see for this world where we dey. Ane kun kemere moza ane mekwa. If we dey talk the one way don't happen, another one go dey still dey happen. They join now. You understand? I want beg our women, African women, European women, anywhere you are, anywhere you dey. I beg una. If you know that your guy or your husband is hurting you, instead you to go to the extent of killing him, better divorce him. Then you can use your life for better tomorrow. The man can also go use his life for better tomorrow. You understand? Not killing your husband is very, very bad. You know why I'm saying this? Something just happened in Uganda. A girl, very young girl, small little girl, killed her husband with rat poison. Oh, come on, it's too much, man. And the worst of it is that she's denying that she's not the one that did it. She didn't do it. She didn't know anything about it. You're crying, doing everything. But people caught you when you were hiding the girl. Hiding your husband under the bed. You understand? Okay. After much, she still confessed that she's the one that killed her husband. Now the matter, we did. We are trying to settle the matter. And the matter we still there. Since yesterday, we still there settle the matter. For you who never watch the video, I will play the video for you so you can see and share the video. Never you forget to share the video because more video is coming for you. Subscribe on my YouTube channel for more information. May God bless you.
What happened?
You must stop.
You're gonna die here now. You
must tell us what happened here. This is our brother.
What happened?
You are sitting there crying.
What happened?
You have to tell us what happened.
Tell us what happened.
No.
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, why? You're talking rubbish now.
What happened? Tell us what happened, you idiot. What happened? Shut up! What happened? What food? Are you dead? Tell us what happened, you fool! Tell us what happened, you stupid idiot! No. We're not asking her nicely. She's so stubborn now, she's not even crying anymore. Tell us what happened!
What happened?
Tell us what happened! Tell us! Look at this turd, you are like this. Look at you. You, a person loses life for you. You! You are a person losing life for you. I can touch you. Pain for what? Are you in pain? You see he's dead.
Do not that this is my husband.
Fuck off! You know why he's dead. Tell us why he's dead. Tell us why he's dead. Tell us why he's dead.
I don't know. Why did you put him under the bed?
Why are you putting him under the bed? When Tina came here, why are you pushing him under the bed?
You did.
Your mom fucking.
Why are you putting him under the bed when Tina was here? Why?
You did. You know why you're shouting? You know why you're.
Because he's dead and you're not dead.
It's not because of that.
He's dead and you're not dead.
I was from Uganda. No, none of you will not be shouting.
Tell us why he's dead. Tell us why he's dead. Tell us why he's dead. Tell us why he's dead.
If I was a foreigner, you're not going to shout.
Tell us he's dead.
Why you're not?
Tell us why he's dead. Tell us.
I don't know why you're asking.
She's crying.
Why did you put him under the bed? You did.
Couple of days ago. Did you touch him or not with your boyfriends? Did you hit him?
No, we didn't. That's why I was searching for the paper to show you. Even we can go to the police station there too, they will prove it to you.
He find you with a man when he's fucking you. That man is a police. No, he came with a gun. No, they beaten him 3 days ago. We know everything.
That man came when we were seated there.
He came to do what? He came here to do what?
He do what?
He came here to do what? That man came here to do what?
That man is from Barabastad.
He came here to do what? Tell us, you came here to do what?
You were here to collect
fees.
No. Collect what?
Don't say wow.
You know what?
And we even have the proof of it, of the pills. When they come in, that person came and collected.
So, okay, me, I'm not fighting. What happened? Tell me what happened.
Why are you kidding?
No, don't ask that question. We are asking what
I
happened.
Never killed him.
Okay, you never killed him. But what happened?
That one I can swear.
Who killed him? Tell us who killed him.
Who
killed him? Tell us who killed him. Tell us who killed him.
Okay, what happened?
Okay, fine. No. Let me ask you the question.
I'm just asking.
Why you went to work today? What is Dennis when you know he's in the house?
You are very lucky.
You were sleeping together in the house. Where do you why you went to work? Where you went to work today? You opened his shop. Where you went to work? Where was Dennis?
Okay, let's
point
listen.
Point those corrections.
Yes.
Don't say his shop. Just say our shop.
Okay.
Today I came to your shop. Okay.
You came to
I came to your shop. Remember me, I asked you myself. I asked you, where is your husband? You said he's around.
No, what type? No, it was not me. Maybe it was the worker. I never saw you.
You think this one was a crazy?
What time did you come?
At 12, half past 12, I think. I came there and you told me the Dennis is not here, but he's around. From your own mouth. Did you tell me that?
No.
Yesterday I came, you saw me yesterday. I came there, you were sitting there inside, and then Dennis was outside. And then I asked you, I asked you still, why are you fighting? Tell us the truth, what happened to the Dennis? Tell us the truth.
What I'm telling
you. Okay, let's roll. Yes. Yes. What happened? What happened to him? Okay, fine.
I don't know.
But you, by the time you leave here,
the plan is for what?
Linda, go.
This plan is
Linda,
for
go. Linda, go. By the time you left, Linda, go. By the time you left here, was he dead or not?
Look,
okay? Yeah, yes.
For that question, you can go and check on the cameras. Ne?
No, I'm asking
in the
you.
Morning.
Because yes.
In the morning.
Uh-huh. What happened in the morning? What happened?
The both of us, we went out.
Uh-huh.
Most of the time I stayed behind when he doesn't have people in the office.
Yes.
He said, no, I have things to do in the office.
I understand. Go ahead.
Okay, go to the office. You call that girl and open, and then around 12, before you notice, I will leave that. Even when I reach there, I just open, I leave that girl there. I went to sit with my friends. That's what I did.
Mm.
Half past four, this other one came. He said, where is Dennis? I said, no, Dennis is in the town. Call him. He said, no, I'm calling. He's not picking. Okay, I'm also calling. He's not picking.
Okay, where is your phone?
I don't know. Someone took it here.
Why is the bed turned upside down? Why was he down the bed?
Was he under the bed or was on top of the bed?
I don't know.
Okay. You don't stay here.
I want to ask you the question.
You don't stay here.
The time my paper came to say, let us go, we check inside. They found you when you were pushing the body under the bed. Why?
Why are you closing the door? When the people are asking you, why are you closing the door?
Close the door.
When
this door, it closed itself, and then when you are inside, you can open.
I'm still wearing my clothes.
You said you're still wearing clothes. You're still putting on clothes. You say that, right?
I came out of dress. Why are you saying I want
okay,
to...
Okay, sorry.
I told you.
When did you realize that he was unconscious or whatever, that what happened to him? When did you realize?
It's a 1 hour ago.
It's a 1 hour ago.